Hello, I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to de-index your site and block access to certain pages. You may be looking for a way to hide your site from unwanted visitors and wondering how to keep your content safely private, maybe only temporarily. That's where the setting called Discourage Search Engines from Indexing Your Site comes in. When you tick Discourage Search Engines from Indexing This Site, WordPress modifies your robots.txt file. It can also add a meta tag to your site's header that tells Google and other search engines not to index any content on your entire site. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. So let's get started. Log in to your WordPress dashboard and navigate to Settings, then Reading. Look for the Search Engine Visibility option with a checkbox labeled Discourage Search Engines from Indexing This Site. If you find that this is already on and want your site to be indexed, then uncheck it. If you're going to prevent your site from being indexed, check it and jot down a note somewhere reminding you to turn it off later. Now, click Save Changes and you're good to go. It may take some time for your site to be re-indexed or for it to be pulled from the search results. If your site is still de-indexed, you can also remove the no index code from your header file or manually edit robots.txt to remove the disallow flag. So that's simple enough, but what are some reasons why you should avoid this option or at least not entirely rely on it? It seems simple. Tick a checkbox and no one will be able to see your site. Isn't that good enough? Why should you avoid using this option on its own? When you turn on this setting or any option like it, all it does is add a tag to your header or your robots.txt. As shown by older versions of WordPress, still allowing your site to be listed in search results, a small glitch or other error can result in people seeing your supposedly hidden pages. In addition, it's entirely up to the search engines to honor the request not to crawl your site. Major search engines like Google and Bing usually will, but not all search engines use the same robots.txt syntax. And not all spiders crawling the web are sent out by search engines. For instance, one service that makes use of web crawlers is the Wayback Machine. And if your content is indexed by such a service, it's on the web forever. You may think just because your brand new site has no links to it, then it's safe from spiders, but that isn't true. Existing on a shared server, sending an email with a link to your website, or even visiting your site in a browser, especially Chrome, may open your site up to being crawled. If you want to hide content, it's just not a good idea to add a parameter and hope it will do the trick. And let's be clear, if the content you're de-indexing is of a sensitive or personal nature, you should absolutely not rely on robots.txt or a meta tag to hide it. Last but not least, this option will entirely hide your site from search engines, while many times you only want to de-index certain pages. While its implementation is functionally the same as simply using the Discourage Search Engines option, you may wish to manually use .htaccess to block indexing of your site. You'll need to use an FTP or SFTP program to access your site and open the .htaccess file, usually located in the root folder or public HTML folder. Add this code to the file and save. Note, this method only works for Apache servers. If you're using Nginx servers, you will need to locate the configuration file and add this code. If there are certain articles or pages you don't want search engines to index, the best way to hide them is to password protect your site. That way, only you and the users you want will be able to see that content. Luckily, this functionality is built into WordPress, so there's no need to install any plugins. Just go to Posts, Pages, and click on the one that you want to hide. Edit your page and look for the Status and Visibility, then Visibility menu on the right-hand side. If you're not using Gutenberg, the process is similar. You can find the same menu in the Publish box. Change the visibility to Password Protected and enter a password, then save. And your content is now hidden from the general public. What if you want to password protect your entire site? It's not practical to require a password for every single page. Kinsta users are in luck. You can enable password protection in Sites, then Tools, requiring both a username and password. Otherwise, you can use a content restriction plugin. Please install and activate it, then head to Settings, then Password Protected, and enable Password Protected status. This gives you finer control, even allowing you to whitelist certain IP addresses. When WordPress's default functionality isn't enough, a good plugin can often solve your problems. For instance, if you want to deindex specific pages rather than your entire site, Yoast has this option available. In Yoast SEO, you can open up a page you want to hide and look for the option under the Advanced tab. Allow search engines to show this post in search results. Change it to no and the page will be hidden. You should note that both of these rely on the same methods as WordPress's default option to discourage search engine indexing and are subject to the same flaws. Some search engines may not honor your request. You'll need to employ other methods if you really want to hide this content completely. Another solution is to paywall your content or hide it behind a required login. The Simple Membership or Ultimate Member plugins can help you set up free or paid membership content. When working on test projects or in-progress websites, your best bet on keeping them hidden is to use a staging or development site. These websites are private, often hosted on a local machine that no one but you and others you've allowed can access. Many web hosts will provide you with easy-to-deploy staging sites and allow you to push them to your public server when you're ready. Kinsta offers a one-click staging site for all plans. You can access your staging site in My Kinsta by going to Sites, then Info, and clicking the Change Environment dropdown. Click the Staging Environment and then the Create a Staging Environment button. In a few minutes, your development server will be up and ready for testing. If you don't have access to an easy way to create a staging site, the WP Staging plugin can help you duplicate your install and move it into a folder for easy access. Google Search Console is a service that allows you to claim ownership of your websites. With this comes the ability to block Google from indexing certain pages temporarily. This method has a couple of problems. It's Google exclusive, so sites like Bing will not be affected, and it only lasts 6 months. But if you want a quick and easy way to get your content out of Google search results temporarily, this is the way to do it. If you haven't already, you'll need to add your site to Google Search Console. With that done, open Removals and select Temporary Removals, then New Request. Then click Remove This URL Only and link the page you want to hide. This is an even more reliable way to block content. But again, it works exclusively for Google and it only lasts 6 months. The safest and most convenient way to keep a website and its pages off of search engines is taking advantage of a staging environment. Once you're happy with how things look, you'll simply need to push them live. Kinsta offers one-click staging functionality that will allow you to both create a staging site and push it live when ready in seconds. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your site by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.